Well, boys, this is a pretty simple video introduction. Got the helmet on already. As you can see, it has been the first snow. We have about 6 inches on the ground, and we're going to go ripping it. It's going to be pretty cool. Got the GoPro all set up, so let's go ride in the snow. It's going to be pretty fun. Not going to do very long intro, so let's get into it.
See what kind of fun trails we can find. It's snowed about 6 inches in the last 2 or 3 days, and it's the first snow we've gotten so far. So I'm gonna go find some of our old trails that we used to ride on in the summer and go have fun on them with snow. I can be honest, I've already gone out and rode a little bit in the snow. I just haven't taken the camera out yet. But yeah, now we are. four-wheelers is you can use them almost every season. Then you get in some of these situations, you gotta get the four-wheel drive. You might need four-wheel drive for this part. This stuff is deep. through right now, though. It's not wet and sticky. Just metal up that snowbank. We might be hung up now. My fingers are getting cold.